Should be the final day of cement. Got the sidewalks coming in. Still gotta do in the rest of the slab. This is the third truck today for this area. I'm already working on the octagon. Last 2 days I've been working hard on this side, landscaping. Got the Aztec grass, magnolia trees on each corner. There's African lilies. It's looking good. Corbin's on a hospital trick-or-treat. Just got to Reunion Lake, camping, or glamping. What y'all got? Halloween weekend.
Hey, say thank you, Nana.
Say thank you, Bubba.
Can you say thank you?
I was wondering.
Got presents for Halloween?
Say thank you.
Oh, Brian, you need to.
When we turn around. Look at my
Ride around.
Wow.
There's a car coming. Come on, hurry.
It's fine. Simmer down. Hey, look at the skeleton.
What'd you see, Bubba?
Pretty legit. We got him, bro.
You tell him hey.
Look at the ones
under
there.
Say hey.
No, okay. Hey. That is awesome. That is awesome.
What'd you see, Bubby?
$2 a piece. Look.
Tell him,
hey. Wow.
Hey. Oh.
Look, look, look,
Corbin,
you
cut it on fire.
Look, blow it out.
Blow it.
Reese, char that thing up good.
Good.
Romy, you gotta get over the fire, dude.
Yeah, you gotta let
you
it
go. You ain't roasting it way over there.
You gotta let it go.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Yeah, light it up, then blow it off.
Look at Nana.
Oh, that's burnt.
Blow it off.
I love it burnt.
Fire!
Ouch.
Hey, you have to bring her bone marrow to sit you down. Row on that night. He's reading his book.
Reese, where are you? Where is he? Go look over there. Reese, where are you, Reese?
Where is Reese today? Where's Reese?
Corbin.
Is that him?
Ah.
Give Reese a huggy.
Got the global wildlife. About to go see some animals. About to get on. Private tour. We load it up.
Honestly, pretty much anything will eat out of your hand if you let it. But if you don't want it to, you can just hold the cup out. Pretty much everything also eats out of that cup as well. And so the little deer are a little not so brave. So if you want to throw it out onto the ground, you can throw it onto the ground for them as well. Now there's one I definitely would recommend: throw it on the ground or feed it out of the cup, maybe not the hand, and that's going to be the birds. Those are known as rhea birds. They're basically a small ostrich. Super nice little birds. They just peck really hard and have very hard beaks. So I would not recommend feeding them out of the hand. It might hurt a little bit. But that's pretty much it. Now the camels and some of the giraffes, you know, they'll be right here in your face.
We're off.
You've got to love this.
So much excitement. Yeah. Any little thing.
I know.
Deer over here.
Wait, yes, our male deer, the ones with the
go get some
deer, they are in there, but right now it's the game season, so and the cows like to act like they're starving. Look, you can tell that they're very, you know, chunky.
There's some more. There's some more food.
Look, some white tootsie that are over here as well. Big red and white ones right here. Now, by all means, take them all, pet them all, love them all. Just watch out for their big horns. They don't always realize how big their horns are. And they also don't realize when they turn their heads, those big old horns come with them.
Our cows do this.
Corp is like, ha 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 ha.
I just thought
the whole season have definitely figured out how to slap their tongues out. And use their tongues out.
Doing it.
The cows are definitely one of the reasons why I throw you an extra bucket of food.
Oh, yeah, they're dirty. Huh.
Hey dude, you hungry? You got the whole bucket, Reese. a last stop. He gets the bucket.
He's trying to take your cup.
Look at it. Safe. Hey.
Well, that's a wrap. That's a wrap. Reese, y'all had fun? What was your favorite?
Giraffe.
Giraffe. Corbin, what was your favorite? Giraffe. Giraffe.
Looks like a giraffe.
Roman, what was your favorite? Giraffe and camels. Oh, get up. Kick it. Get it, kick it.
What is that, Bubba? What is it?
Corbin.
Does he care?
He's like, look, tell daddy about it. Tell daddy.
Corbin.
Hey, look at us.
He's wanting Reese to see.
He's so Reese.
You gotta get on this thing.
Corbin, go touch him.
Corbin.
Who is that?
Reese, go touch him. We'll see if he goes.
Running to me.
Look, Reese, you going? Look, look. You Superman, I thought. What you scared of?
Go get him. Beat up the bad man.
Get him, Superman.
Go beat up the bad man.
Get him, Superman. Get him.
Go get him.
You Superman.
Come on, let's go get him.
You can fly.
Come on.
Let's go get him. Let's go. Let's go.
No, you're coming. You're going. You're going. You're going. Don't worry. Take him off. Let him see. Look.
It's Papa.
I like it, Papa.
It's Papa.
Look. It's Papa.
It's Papa!
Reckless.
You got that on video, I hope.
It's Papa!
Go see him. Go see Papa.
Let's go get Papa.
He's like, thank God, I'm not gonna die.
It's Papa. You wanna see it?
It'll be fine.
You don't know if he likes Papa now. You see
him. Papa's tainted. We got a Superman.
Did you see Corbin? He has like a...
We got Dino Rider. Harry Potter.
And we got...
About to do a little trick-or-treating. At Union Lake.
Is that
Papa? 2022. Go, y'all. Thank you.
Trick or treat, please. He said, thank you. Say happy Halloween. Why is everybody running into my costume and don't care?
Roman did it, Reese. Your turn. Let's zoom into the moon.
Excellent fertilizer for next year's crop.
We had the pumpkin patch.
Look at him.
Hero. We do have pumpkins, but you get another one. Going down the nature trail. Whoa.
What? Oh, yeah, he just knocked out.
He has an old. Look, come here and throw. Throw right here, throw. Stand right here and throw. Come on now. Right there, go, throw.
Okay,
hurry.
I'm going on the hay.
Hurry, throw. Throw, right now, throw.
Amazing.
Whoa.
Make it from here to there.
What?
From here to that one.
How?
On a short one. Jump to the short one. Short. Right there.
I feel like this might be easy, but I feel like it's
not. Do it. There you go.
That was easier than the one I just did.
Let's go.
That's it.
Let's go.
Wee. Yeah.
Good job.
Well, she wants to go with y'all. Really? Oh,
man. That was slow motion.
Go, hide. Slow down. Okay, turn around.
Got him right.
Oh, hold on. Wait, hold on.
Playing in the corn.
That's corn. Look.
I'm in the maze. Or what's left of it. Y'all picked one yet? You got one, Reese? Roman got his. Hey, trick or treat part two. An actual Halloween day. Reese is a werewolf. Roman's. What are you, Roman?
Clown when I'm an ass.
Scary clown.
Okay.
It's flying.
Hey, trick or treat. You're not going to say it? Say trick or treat. Say thank you.
Say I'm not saying it. Give me some candy.
Come on. Ready? Bye-bye. Come on. Say bye.
Bye.
You don't. Bye.
Little update on the venue property. Getting the chapel. Trying to finish that up. Get the ceiling going up. It's almost there. You don't have to paint it all and get these pews and refinished. Got some grass growing out here. Got it landscape pretty good. Coming along, first wedding, December 10th, so. Full steam ahead.
Thanks for watching. Yay! Say bye.